These are the days of Elijah, days of Shiloh, days of Israel inheriting the name Chrislam, as Isaiah 62:2 has foretold, as they inherit all mankind, exactly as Isaiah 54:3 has foretold.